his music, though. This is my favorite game. Literally, you just have to check my profile pic, and yeah, you will see what is it. So I haven't done it because this is the only Halo that I have for PC. You know, it's going to be a bit okay. I only can play Halo 1. That's kind of fucked up. But anyways, even if it's only one, you know, maybe there is someone who doesn't know this awesome game. So maybe you would like it. This game was released in 2001, so it's just the that version of the older one that in 2003. I'm not sure. I think they released. I'm gonna play in normal because I don't want to, you know. I couldn't do it in legendary one. This will take freaking, I don't know, 16 hours. I haven't played in the game in years, in a lot of years. So let's just enjoy it and show to the people. Oh fuck, I think I forgot something. That graphics though.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Yeah, I forgot subtitles, sorry.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone.
Everyone.
And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
I like this Cortana.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Secure airlocks on deck 11. 14th platoon rendezvous with 22nd tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Once again, it is our job to finish what the flyboys started. We are leaving this ship, platoon, and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spines and toss them away laughing! Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds.
I'm sorry for the subtitles.
He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Wait.
Save!
Wait, there isn't. There is not. Maybe there isn't. I don't know. There is? I'm not freaking sure. Oh, I can change this. I think there is not subtitles, so yeah, I think you all are fucked up. At least I'm kinda fucked up, you know, because I'm not good, really good. Okay, anyways, I think it's fine.
Complete.
Okay, now
the quick thaw, Master Chief.
Now they have
eyes.
It was really weird.
The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a
calibration
read.
Sorry, out the start, they were talking that our ship, the Pillar of Autumn, that's the name of the ship, was being like followed from the you know, running away from enemies. And yeah, now we are here and they have found us. So we are waking up to us.
Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Now you have
vital signs
eyes.
Look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube.
That's my life. The blue thing in the top right. Right. Damn, you're that damn green here.
I gave you a double dose of the wake up.
I was looking the black guy. With no eyes, it was, what the fuck? I don't remember this, it was like this.
Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready.
Now you have eyes. Look at that eyes. Look at that beautiful eyes. Here.
I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see if you like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again.
Oh my god.
Is that better or should I switch it back? Okay, try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that or switch it again? Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal, but if you want, you can change it yourself later.
energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Sure.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
I remember doing this, I think. Like trying to jump on his head. Oh, I am.
Sir, I need you to look at me so we can begin.
No. Five hours doing this.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
Yeah, I don't have to, but...
Alright, shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir, bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and
on the double.
1 second. I want to see if I'm recording. Yeah, cool.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find
is my mom. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least. Oh god, they're trying to get through the door! Security! Intruders in Dio 2! Please!
Sam! Come on, we've got
alert.
To get the hell
all
out of here!
Boarding parties on
this
four
is
seconds,
this
seven and
12. PG-16 by the way. So... Is it dead? I know this is like my
I'm
own.
A cowardly fool!
Kill those blast doors! Move! Move!
Like a boss? Huh?
I can't fight, I don't have any arms.
Captain Keys.
You have eyes again.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
The eyes.
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Thanks. For the gun. Without bullets. Oh my god. It's kinda loud. My ears and I are dying.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Keep it up!
Using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards. Covenant, on the landing above us.
So for me, huh? Cover me. Large and in charge. What the?
Fire.
captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat teams, repel boarders until ops personnel are away. Good luck. He's out.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry.
Personnel on decks 9 through 12. Report the evac stations now.
The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
I think it's PG-16. Let me see, I have the game here. Yeah, 16. And I was playing this when I was 11. I'm not sure. And yeah, I was kind of scared about this game. You know, I didn't want it to play it alone.
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been
all
damaged by an explosion.
Personnel, get the lifeboat. Fall back to evac stations.
Kirora, I want grenades. I was there.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember? One last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches. The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.
Oh no.
Yeah! Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
What is that?
thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keys is going in manual. Take a seat.
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.